Welcome to your free guide to cryptocurrencies. Do you know why people prefer centralized exchanges as compared to decentralized one? And why does it take more time to execute any buy or sale on DEX as compared to CEX? The reason behind this preference of CEX and the time delay in DEX is the liquidity issue. In financial market, liquidity refers to the ease by which an asset can easily be sold or converted into cash. For example, the forex market has the highest liquidity with $1 trillion transactions carried out every day, and the real estate market has very low liquidity, taking months to sell out a property or a house. In cryptocurrency, liquidity refers to the ease by which a coin or token can be traded with another coin or converted into fiat currency without influencing its market price. Low liquidity in crypto means there are fewer number of buyers of any cryptocurrency and the market is volatile. While high liquidity means there are sufficient amount of buyers present in the market and the price fluctuations are negligible. Centralized exchanges are mainly preferred because there are a large number of users looking to trade, and it becomes much easier to buy or sell any coin. A marketplace with very low liquidity will not ensure price stability, and any large trade will massively affect the price of the virtual asset being traded. So make sure you opt for exchanges with higher liquidity to perform trouble-free transactions. We'll be right back.